I'm here because even though I'm not old enough to vote yet, when I am old enough to vote, I don't want to have to vote between McDonald's and ExxonMobil. I'd like to vote between the candidates.